Oh, it's a walkie-talkie.
Perimeter breached. The facility has been compromised. Repeat, the Deep Six has been compromised. Initiate Operation Dead Eyes.
The walkie-talkie military lingo could mean only one thing. They were getting ready to destroy the evidence and vanish into the night. I was so close. The hidden truths were just around the corner.
Well, is this door unlocked now? Nope. I guess it's further down this hallway. Yep, it is. Coolio. We're moving along just like a freight train. Yeah, freight trains move along pretty well. It's a good comparison. Chapter 2, Hidden Truths. Hidden Truths that we are going to find. Max is going to find. Alright. Got a little free save screen. Oh shit. It looked like that guy was trying to pull out a grenade for a second. That would be a suicide mission. Well, I'm gonna throw a grenade in there, because that looks kind of impossible to take out. I think that still kind of hurt me a little bit. What the fuck? This shit's blocking the door. Are you fucking kidding me? Stab it. What the hell? Yeah, fuck out of here. There's probably a painkiller in here at least, and another clue or something. Molotov. Ooh, painkillers. Yes. Now you gotta walk. What the fuck? I swear someone was just at the door. I was gonna say you need water to wash down your painkillers.
The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway.
Of course you would know, Max, that it was just beyond the next doorway. But there's fucking fire. Yeah, turn that shit off. Woo! It looked like there was a lock on the door, see? That's weird. I saw that blood come out. Now I made contact. Keep running though. Oh shit. Let's shoot that way. Ow, that still hurt. Is that guy not affected by fire? Look at this grenade. That soul grenade. Try to aim over here. Ow, ow. Holy shit. We haven't died in a while. And I'm pretty sure we didn't die from the guy that I previously killed seconds before. I mean, I hope it was somebody else. I mean, I don't hope that I die, you know, but I'm just hoping that the game didn't glitch that bad. That badly. But yeah, maybe this time around we cannot lose as much health on the mines or whatever. Do I actually have to go through this part again? I think there's another guy in here. Yep. Throw a grenade in there once again. I randomly heard shoot to kill when I did that. Yeah, I get all those painkillers again. Alright, we're gonna look at this and skip it. Because we've already said that. And yeah, we're gonna go with the commander this time because those guys in that next room are kinda. It's kind of a bigger room than I expected it to be. Damn, my hand just like whiplashes. Take one of those, take one of those, take two of those. I like how he just runs in the room, stands in the middle of the fire, and provides heavy damage onto me. We gotta be kinda careful here. I get shot immediately opening the door. Damn! You guys are fucking me up. Alright, Max. Heal a little bit so you can run. I was almost hoping that would be like a secret room. Why does that door over there keep opening? Like across the way. Do you see that? Every time I open this door, that one opens. It must be linked with some redstone. Hello? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not fucking with that. I don't think I can, like, get that without getting hurt. Yeah, we're gonna let the grenade do the work. I definitely would have gotten hurt dramatically doing that. Now it looks like we gotta, like, run past this in the few seconds we have. Fucking puzzle. Fuck out of here. Is there any way to turn any of this off? Jump through here. I see that. Can I shoot it to open this? Yes, I can. Problem solving. I guess I had to get in here to shut that stuff off. Damn. These guys are really trying to fuck Max Payne up. Alright, we're just gonna run for it. Oh, fuck. See him over there. Is that a guy? I'm only looking because I'm really hurt. I'm just gonna stand still so I don't get hurt anymore. Blow up anything explosive. I'm guessing I shouldn't try to run across that, even though it looks harmless. So I'm not going to. I'm just gonna play it safe. Parkour it. There was a guy in here. Painkillers anywhere? What's that thing? Oh, it's the M79. Can't open this thing? Nope, it's unbreakable. Guess we're going in here. Yes, indeed. A tight operation. Oh, damn. This industrial facility is huge. If you know what I mean, man. If you know what I mean. Oh, shit. Fuck you, trying to run in on me. I see this painkiller box over here. Give me that shit. See shit. Damn, what the hell? Yeah, he threw a grenade. That's why Max flew through the air. It's the only explanation. At first, I thought he shot me, and I was like, okay, my health wasn't that low. And then I saw the flight time. The only thing I don't like about the titles during the chapters is, like, I don't know how many titles there are during the chapter. I know, like, around how many chapters there probably will be. It's about the same almost every part. But sometimes it's just like many different titles during one chapter. I'm gonna keep running because that guy's gonna throw a grenade. Pop on out. Where is he at? Oh shit. This guy gives zero fucks. Just jumped right down on the conveyor belt. I wish I could not care like you, bro. What is he doing? Is he like hanging by his armpit? I'm guessing we're gonna have to do some sort of parkour right here. I actually wanna go check this over here first. Cause you never know, you might get a Molotov cocktail. Which apparently has a lot more spread than I thought it did. Nice. Oh shit. He was trying to throw a grenade. Damn it. I saw it in his hand. Then he made me fall. That was a good jump I had the first time. There we go. Yeah. I saw it in your hand. He hadn't even pulled the pin yet. Still a suicide mission. Alright, through the door he came through. Hello? How did I know there were gonna be guys in here? They're hurting me so much. Yeah, this is kind of short range. I'm gonna pull this thing out.
The monitor showed me the way.
Get a grenade. Coolio. Open the doors. Edit Max. Nah, he's got to open that too. I forgot. And of course, another guy's running. Die, dude. What the hell? We still have that M79. I like never have a use for that thing. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh yeah, I got him. I see shit over there on that door, on that shelf. I'm trying to get that. So we gon' get it the fast way. Damn, Max didn't get hurt. Usually he dies from falls like that.